we are so excited to be showing Henry Schiowitz's Time Fragment, Homage to the Masters. Henry Schiowitz is a true artist. He began sculpting when he was 13 years old, had his first solo show at the age of 15, and after high school, he went to Italy, where he studied with master craftsmen.
Behind me are the Apuan Alps, the Alpi Apuane. This is a 17-mile stretch from Carrara to Pietrasanta in northern Tuscany. And they supply the world with some of the finest white marble available.
Henry, as a sculptor, went to Italy and studied with the masters, the marble masters, the foundries, the best foundries in the world, and ended up going back to the master himself, Michelangelo, and was able to take what Michelangelo had done and turn it into something original and exciting and new. Here he was able to go to the greatest sculptor, study with the greatest artists and artisans in Italy, where Michelangelo worked.
He was friends with Noguchi, Botero, Henry Moore. And can you imagine for a young artist to absorb everything from these masters? Another pivotal piece for him is Brancusi's Sleeping Child of 1908. The head is on its side. He literally turns art history on its ear.
Great artists have always used the old masters as inspiration. We will be showing his 9-foot, 2,000-pound bronze head of David in our sculpture garden through the end of the year. So don't miss it. Inside, we will have a smaller bronze head of the same proportion of the original David, exactly.
I mean, how cool is that?